Sociopathic, the bipolar and schizophrenia in spirit. Don't hide behind me. Face yourself. I will always pray for you. True saints, pardon me, stand beside me. We will always pray for you. Be as eager to jump on your knees. Be as eager to pray to God as you are to try to solve problems. But remember, there's only one solution: the way, the truth, and the life. That's the Christ that died and rose on the third day. You don't believe me? Pray on your knees, and you will receive that scripture. So be a schizophrenic to that, be a bipolar to that, be a dyslexic to that. Jump to that. Not to correct. No one's correct. No one can exhort, no one can rebuke. And it doesn't matter the circumstance. No one can do that. No one will do that. So if they don't have the Spirit of God in them, operating in them, then first of all, they're not doing that. They never was doing that. It's God that's doing that. Ask Moses that raised the staff because of God. Ask Joshua that knocked down the walls because of God. And the Christ that died because you and I and because of God, number one, and everything else because of God. So, point blank is this. If someone is not doing it because of God, they're doing it courtesy of themselves, which is vanity, which is what they were in before they took up their cross, so they claim. So make sure you've really taken up your cross, and you'll know every single thing that you do, and no matter what subject you speak on, not only will the people know, or what God will know, it's for God, because He's the one that accredited you and accounted you and unctioned you to do it. Peace.